Miracles happen. Say,
miracles happen.
Come on, lift it. Michigan and Red Bug too, even in your living room if you're watching this over a broadcast, healing is coming into your room right now. Because he loves to move. He loves you enough to move. He knows what you need and he will move. If we just let him move. If you're willing to surrender to him and allow him to move, won't you lift your hands and say, I need a move. Somebody say, I need a move. Oh, Lord, I need a move. See, a lot of times we tell him that he can have his way, but then things get a little bit difficult and we lose patience. Sometimes we even get a little scared, a little frightened, a little anxious. That's why the Bible tells us to be anxious for nothing. Don't be anxious, but bring everything to the Lord in prayer and he'll take care of it. So this afternoon, we're going to sing this song together. Let it minister to your spirit that if you just wait on God, he will move on your behalf. If you wait on the Lord, his word says that he'll renew your strength, that you'll mount up with wings like eagles. You'll walk and never be weary. You'll run and you won't faint. If you believe that today, won't you say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We believe this with our whole heart today, Father. And we declare it over your people. There's not a mountain too tall. And there's not a problem so small that Jesus can't resolve. In time, he'll get involved. Cause our God, he cares about us. So wait on. is what he'll do, and he'll renew your strength. Somebody that receives that, won't you lift your hands all over this place? We believe, Lord, there's not a
shout now! I'm gonna wait on you, Jesus.
might sing it like this. It said, victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. I told Satan to get thee behind, because victory today. I'm not talking about tomorrow. I'm not talking about next year. But because you're waiting on the Lord today, victory today. Because you see, in this warfare, we've got many battles. And ultimately, the victory belongs to Jesus. But he gives us victory along the way so that we can see his faithfulness and give him praise even through each battle. Does anybody know that we serve a God of victory, a God who is faithful? Now, this I know tonight. This I know, I'm going to see a victory. Because the battle belongs to you, Lord. And you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it around for my good. And for that, as I put my trust in you, God, I worship you with all that I am. Yes, we do, Lord. The weapon may be formed, but it won't prosper. And when the darkness falls, it won't prevail. Because the God I serve knows only how to triumph. So my God will never fail. No, my God will never fail. So we sing, I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Said, I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory.
For the battle.
For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Somebody that's gonna worship him and trust him through it all, won't you lift your hands tonight? Oh, we magnify you, Jesus. We give you glory in this atmosphere tonight. We're believing your word. We're standing on your truth. When we say, there's power in the mighty name of Jesus. And every war he wages, he will win. I'm not backing down from any giant. Because I know how this story ends.
Say that one more time. I know.
I know how this story ends. Boy, I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory.
For the battle.
For the battle belongs to you. A victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Yes, I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord.
Oh, oh God, we praise you tonight. For this we know, that you give victory to your anointed, and we are your anointed by your son Jesus. And so we sing tonight,
you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Listen, you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good.
Lord, we believe.
You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good.
Turn it for good.
Say, I'm gonna
I'm gonna see a victory
for the battle.
For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory.
The battle,
for the battle. It belongs to you, Lord.
Hey,
I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord.
Yes, I will.
I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory.
God, we give you praise. We're thankful, Lord, that we know victory belongs to us, because victory is yours in the hands of our Savior Jesus Christ. Somebody lift up a hallelujah tonight. Hallelujah.
That's how awesome our God is. And when God delivered the children of Israel, Moses asked him, he said, who should I say sent me to do this work? And he said, just tell him this. He said, tell Pharaoh, I am that I am. And over time, he revealed that he is everything that he needs to be. And that's what he's been to us. Can anybody have that testimony in this place today? So we worship him as we say these things. We say,
I want to be close, close to your side. So heaven is real and death is a lie. I want to hear voices of angels above, singing as one, singing hallelujah. Holy, holy,
you're God.
God Almighty.
The great I am.
Great I am.
Who is worthy?
Who is worthy?
None beside thee.
None beside
you are God.
God Almighty.
Great I am.
Sing together, I want to be near, Lord.
I want to be near, near to your heart, loving the world and hating the dark. I want to see dry bones living again, singing as one, singing high. The mountains shake before you, the demons run and flee. At the mention of your name, King of Majesty, there is no power in hell or any who can stand before the power and the presence of the great I am. He's the great.
Great I am.
near to your heart, loving the world and hating the dark. I want to see dry bones living again, singing as one. What are we saying? Holy, holy, God Almighty, great I am, great I am. Who is worthy? None beside thee. God Almighty, great I am. Does anybody have that heart today that you want to be so near to God that wherever you go, dry bones awaken? That his presence would be so strong on your life that you would walk in the Spirit of God and with his presence surrounding you, that not only will you be blessed, but that your cup would run over and the people that you're connected to. I'm talking to some folks that want their family to be blessed. I'm talking to some folks that want their community to be blessed. I'm talking to some folks that want their city to be blessed. It's not by coincidence that God is bringing us to a place where we're having a revival called Awaken. And I believe that God's presence is going to continue to fill this house, but not just this house, that it's going to overflow into this city, that it's going to overflow in our lives. And so that's why when we gather together, we gather singing these words to the Lord. We sing to you, I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet me here again? Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? You sing those words with me, say, I'm not enough unless you come. Unless you come, will you meet me? Will you meet me here? God, we want you to overflow in our lives. So start right here, right now, cause all I want. Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? If that's your heart today, I want you to lift your hands all over this room. Tell the Holy Spirit he's welcome. You are welcome. God calls life to come back into this city, calls life to come back into our families, calls life to come back into your body. We believe this today. I can't go back to the beginning. I can't control what tomorrow will bring. But I know here in the middle, God, is a place where you promised to be. So we declare, I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet me here again? Cause all I want today, cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? Oh, we're hungry for your presence. Yes, Lord. Let's try and sing this verse together. Let's sing, as I walk now through the valley, let your love rise above every fear. Like the sun. Like the sun shaping the shadow. In my weakness, your glory appears. Oh, sing, I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet? I'm not. Your prayer to the Lord, say,
I'm not enough
unless you come.
Unless you come,
would you meet me here?
Will you meet me here again?
Oh God, we're open to you, Lord.
Cause all I want
is all you are.
Is all you are.
Place today. Thank you for your overwhelming love, Jesus. And I thank you so much. I thank you so much that God, you do exactly what we ask. That God, you meet us every single time we call on your name. I'm thankful, God, that you never leave us alone or forsaken. And I thank you that even when we find ourselves in a pit, when we find ourselves in a hurting place, when we find ourselves in a broken place, that every time we ask you to meet us right there, Lord, not only do you meet us there, but you knew where we were before we could even ask. And by your power, you rescue us. By your power, God, you minister to us. By your power, you do the impossible. And I just pray in Jesus' name that for those of us in this place that are having a hard time receiving that love, receiving that power, I pray that you would overwhelm them with your love in this moment. I pray, God, that they would see you and hear you speaking life over them, speaking healing and purpose over them, God. I pray in the name of Jesus that they would feel you taking their brokenness and putting the pieces back together. And I pray in the name of Jesus, God, that as you do that, you would be so glorified in their lives and that their testimonies would be a blessing to others. Our God is worthy, and we love to give him every bit, every bit of our worship and praise. And God, that's what we've joined together to do today. We lift the highest that we have, the deepest that we have, Lord God, to you, our worship and our praise. Be glorified in it as we sing. Lord, hear the hearts and the cries of your people singing hallelujah. Lord, hear the hearts and the cries of your people singing hallelujah. Singing hallelujah. You. We love to praise you. Does anybody believe that the presence of God manifests when you worship and praise him? And we can enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. We're in the presence of the Lord even now. And God, in your presence, we lift up hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive us again. Oh God, we believe you'll do it. We believe that you've already done it and that it's manifesting, Lord God. God, we can't see all of this calamity around us and not know that you have a plan to revive your church in the midst of it. And so, God, we cry to you today. From our hearts, we say, we're ready, we're open, we're longing, Lord, for you. We're desperate, desperately waiting. Won't you come and make us new? Blow like the wind, fill us again. Ignite the fire in us. Break down our walls, consume us all. Make these dry bones live again. Your church is ready for revival. We're thirsty for your rain. We know the latter shall be greater. For you will revive us again. I need somebody that has faith today that he'll do it to lift your hands and bless his name right here. Come on, let's sing these words together. Sing, we're ready.
We're ready. We're open. We're longing, Lord, for you.
We're desperate.
We're desperate. Desperately waiting. Won't you come and make us new?
Would you blow like the wind, God?
Blow like the wind. Fill us again and ignite the fire in us. Oh, break down our walls and consume us all. Make these dry bones live again. Your church is ready for
you, the same God that's allowed the winds of revival to blow over this country and throughout all the nations, Lord God, time and time again, that you won't leave us lacking now, but that God, as your people reach out to you asking you to do it again, God, your reviving fire, Lord God, will fall afresh. So do it again, do it again. Oh, do it again, do it again. Revive us, do again, do it again. Oh, do it again, do it again. Revive us, do it again, do it again, Lord. Do it again, do it again. Revive us, do it again, do it again. Oh, do it again, do it again. Revive us, 'cause your church is ready for revival. We're thirsty for your rain. We know the latter shall be greater. For you will revive us again. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, do it again. Do it again. Revive us. Do it again. Do it again. Oh, do it again, Lord. We're hungry. We say, God, do it again. Do it again. God, we stand open to you.
hearts open, lives open, Lord God, ready, willing to lay down our will that your will be done in us, surrendered, Lord God, to you. God, we know that you said in your word, blessed are those who hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. And God, there's a church, there's a people, God, in this room, on this broadcast, Lord God, all over this world, that's saying we are hungry, we are thirsty, we want your righteousness in the earth, Lord God. We want your kingdom to be established here in the earth, God. And so, God, we pray that you would pour out your spirit, that you would pour out your presence, your fire, your power, Lord God, and that, God, you would be glorified in the earth. As Jesus said, glorify your name in the earth. And you responded, I will do it again.
There's no safer place. There's no greater place. In your loving arms, Jesus. That's why we love being with you, Jesus. Where we'd rather be. Caught up in your presence, I just want to sit here at your feet. Caught up in this holy moment, I never want to leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't owe me anything more than anything that you can do. I just want you. Yes, Lord. So I'm sorry when I've just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you.
Does anybody else feel that way in the house today?
God, I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. Cause I'm caught up in your presence.
Declare why you're here.
Said, I'm not here for blessings.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus, you don't owe me anything more than anything that you can do.
Tell him.
I just for you.
That's your heart today. Won't you say that? Say, I just
want you, nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you, oh, nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want.
Nothing else, Jesus. Nothing else will do.
I just want you.
Nothing else. the reason I lift my hands. You're the reason I sing my song. You're the reason I breathe my breath. You're the reason my heart beats, Jesus. You're the reason I get up in the morning. And you're not only the reason, but you're the cause. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be able to take the steps that I'm taking. I wouldn't be able to make the moves that I'm making. I wouldn't be able to sing the song that I'm singing. The song of the redeemed, the song of the healed, the song of one who's been delivered, the song of one who's been made whole. I wonder if anybody else has that song in the house today that only Jesus could give to you, that only Jesus could give to you. If that's you in this place, I want you to lift your voice and I want you to declare, nothing else, nothing else, nothing, nothing. For you. Our worship, our praise, our adoration is for you and you alone. Because you and you alone have made the difference that you've made in our lives. You pulled us out of dark places and into your marvelous light. And God, that causes us to have a desire to pursue you more and more and more and more. And I pray in Jesus' name today that God, as we pursue your heart, as we pursue your presence, as we pursue your will for this moment, God, that you would have your way and do what you would in the lives of your people. We're open to it. Nothing else would do for us than what you have for us. And the church who believes said amen. 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 Amen.